You're just visiting here, aren't you?
Yes. We came just for the weekend. I'm with a countess.
Oh.
We're from Paris.
Of course, I can see you were from Paris. Written all over you.
I feel so uncomfortable here. These provincials are so...
Oh, I know. Just a lot of syrup. Give them enough wine and food and they're satisfied. We're different.
You're so right.
Of course, I'm only a chauffeur, but I travel around, see the world, try to educate myself, see people. Say, do you, have to stay with the countess every night?
Oh, yes. I always have to be in the same room with her.
Never a night off. Chauffeur.
Oh, that's
Anna, you was bashful. All right, Philippe, come on, Philippe. Hello, Charles.
Unusual wedding.
Yeah. Guests and servants all mixed up.
Have you known Van Bergen long?
No, not long. I met him through the Rothschilds.
Rothschilds? Are you in the banking business?
No, automobile.
May I have a sandwich?
Oh, how do you do?
How do you do?
Countess. Oh, I see you know each other.
Thank you.
I have that pleasure, yes.
I'll leave you with the Countess. I hope to see you again.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
I'm the new chauffeur, madam.
But you can't work here.
I have the most excellent of references. I have even one from Madame that she wrote that I dictated.
You're shameless.
I thought I'd given Madame complete satisfaction.
You can't work here. You can't. The Baroness is a friend of mine. If you don't go at once, I'll tell her...
Here comes the Baroness now. I'll tell her myself. Carl Schneider, the new chauffeur, at your service, madame.
Oh, from the employment agency.
And before I'm engaged, the Countess de Marnac would like you to know...
Only my dear Eloise, that he was my chauffeur last winter. He's a very excellent chauffeur.
Madame is too kind.